Oh, look at this, man. They're coming out with DVDs. Spider-Man 1, 2, 3. That is beautiful. Parents, meet the parents. That is hilarious. Meet the Fockers and Little Fockers. Only at Walmart, really. And then I remember growing up watching this, Harold and the Purple Crayon. I'm thinking about getting that one. And I really love this one, only at Walmart. Meet the Parents, Meet the Fockers, and Little Fockers. Oh, they even got this one, Desperado. I remember watching this when I was young too. I just wish these were on Blu-ray because I'm so used to the HD definition. I'm not a big fan on DVDs, but with this classic cartoon, I can see why not. And then we have the trilogy Rugrats movie, the Rugrats in Paris, and Rugrats Go Wild. That's a classic, man. Thinking about that one too. I already got Awesome Powers. Great movie. The Fast and the Furious. Ninja Turtles. I've seen that one Five Below for Blu-ray, so I'm gonna just hold on to that one. I really enjoy watching White Chicks, but I would go for Blu-ray. Oh, Rush Hour. You need to make that Rush Hour 4. Clifford the Big Red Dog. I still have to see this one. Tom and Jerry, the Gene. My mom would love this. Oh, we got Spider-Man and the Amazing Spider-Man 2. My mom is a big fan of Tom and Jerry. Ooh, she loves it. Space Jam. I still have to watch that one. I've seen that one on TMNT. Great movie. Ace Ventura with Jim Carrey. Oh, Matt, man. The SpongeBob movie collections. There's the Transformers. Liam Neeson, great actor. Spy Kids. Here's some Ninja Turtles. Adam Sandler, great. We got Joker. Spawn. Jaws. Jarhead. Hobbs and Shaw, I really love that one. Oh, The Exorcist, no way. Oh, Scooby-Doo. Oh, look, I already got this one, Pikachu and Friends. Do I have that one? Yeah, I think I already purchased that one. Oh, The Hangover. Friday, classic. Oh, Madagascar. My wife is from Madagascar. Love you, BB. Mortal Kombat. I have to see this one too, Nobody. I really love Better Call Saul. Okay, this is John Wick. I really love Bullet Train. I'm waiting for Black Friday to get that one. All Night Long. Huh, this one looks interesting. Whitney Houston, I Wanna Dance With Somebody. John Wick 4 is coming out, I think, this month. Oh, they got Halloween Ends. I saw that in the movie theater. I wasn't a big fan of it. I did grow up with the Halloween movies. SpongeBob. Right over here. Black Adam, Thor. And let's go to this one over here. Dungeons and Dragons. I could see this online. 45. I heard mixed reviews on this one. Creed 3. I haven't seen. I still haven't to see Creed 1, 2, and 3. I am currently rewatching Spider-Man Into the Verse. Because Spider-Man, the next Into the Verse, is already out. Jesus, God bless each and every one of you. I'm not sure what that movie's about. Ant-Man. What do we have here? So these are like film collections, just with the different covers. The Dark Knight, the Harry Potter, Jurassic World, Godzilla,
Chucky, The Hobbit, Batman.
Oh, Riddick's. Is Vin Diesel, right?
Nightmare on Elm Street. Oh, this is the Fast and Furious, Mortal Kombat. But these are DVDs, right? Or, yeah, I think they're DVDs, not Blu-rays. All right, let's go to the other side. Oh, Dragon Ball Super Heroes. Then we got the complete box section. I got my eyes on the Hey Arnold and Ed and Eddie. Oh man, for $50. Yeah, I'm gonna have to skip on that. Maybe on Black Friday, could go on sale. We got the Power Rangers. The Rugrats. $50 too, man. Halo. I still have to see the Halo one. I'm interested in the Halo. The Fast and the Furious. The James Bond movie. I'm just trying to concentrate if I could see anything good. Yeah, Bullet Train. I will wait for Black Friday. Oh, Fast and Furious 9 movie collection. I want to see this one too. Everything, Everywhere, All at Once. Heard it was great. All the Uncharted. We got the Ninja Turtles complete series. Oh, Dwayne Johnson 8 movie collection. Aw, I wish it was Blu-ray. I pretty much have the majority have these. So we have, oh, it has Fast and Furious, Hobbs and Shaw, San Andreas, The Scorpion King, Rampage, Doom, The Rundown, Central Intelligence, Skyscraper. Just wish it was in Blu-ray. I love you, Rock. Big fan of Dwayne Johnson, man. Fast and Furious, John Wick, Matrix, then the Spider-Man, the Rocky, Elvis. Then we have Disney's very own section. Well, that's it, guys. I might make this a separate video, DVDs collection at Walmart. Thank you. God bless each and every one of you. I shall see you soon. Radio. There should be a thumbnail right here. Radio. I love that.